Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3. I have gone online, so if we struggle for the whole episode at the end, I'll try summoning people. That's gonna be the only time I try to summon someone, is if we've struggled for the whole episode. I'm not gonna summon anyone before then, but we will see how this goes. I believe I sent this down, right? So we should be going up, yep. I can't decide. I guess I'll pop an ember here. I was thinking about trying to do it in the boss room, but I think it's just gonna get me hit. And I can't be blocking. I'm gonna need to do this. I'm gonna have to do this by rolling. I can't block. This is a time where I've gotta just sack up and not roll. Like, it's not gonna happen. I can't roll. I gotta man up and roll. Oh, look, there's signs here. Look at this guy wearing the same armor that I am. That's cool. He's not. Okay. Let me stop looking at stuff like that. Okay. Here we go. Let's go, buddy. I don't know where you went. Not that garbage attack. Oh my god, I avoided it. I am so not MLG, but I'm doing so well. What you doing? What you doing? Oh, I fucked up my roll. Crap! I don't know where you went! Oh my gosh. I got hit. F life, dude. I gotta heal. There we go! I don't think we need to watch this. I'll watch it one time in this episode. One time. All right. That was a really good fight for me.
Dear brother, I'm on my way.
I can't buff up. I'm not even gonna try to buff up. We're just gonna roll.
My brother.
Gotta get behind.
Unyielding sword of Lothric's prince. Rise if you would.
Come on.
For that is our curse.
Yeah, we know it's your curse. Not when I kill you after this. But I'm gonna die, probably. That was such a good fight to start this, and then if I die here, it's just gonna be so painful. It's just gonna be such a painful death. I can't get hit by that stupid BS of him shooting that light out of his sword. It does like 75% of my health. I can't take the hit. I can't take it. I have to avoid. That's. Oh god. That's the one thing I have to avoid at all costs. Oh god, I'm just eaten. To the face. Alright, what are we doing here? Okay, I'm gonna mess up my roll. Where'd you go? I don't know where you went! Yeah, let me heal, thanks. Oh god. Fuck life. Fuck life, I'm getting hit. I'm getting hit, and I don't know what's happening. Okay. Oh god! Where'd you go? Where'd they go? I can't get hit by that! Oh, and I took the soul spear to the face. I ran out of stamina! No! Okay, can we get out back center of the room? Everybody out here. I don't have enough damage on the younger prince. Oh god. I just tanked it. I was like, nope. Okay. Who's doing what from that position? Okay, you're gonna hit a chair with your attack. You suck on that! No!
Dear brother.
See, that's what I was talking about. Okay. I gotta play this perfect, almost. And that's not what I would call perfect. Okay. Okay, can't get hit anymore.
Mark my words, Ash One. You remain among the accursed.
Let's go! Let's go! First try, boys! Let's go! Lord of Cinders, or first try, second try! Cinders of a Lord, Soul of the Twin Princess. Holy crap, I didn't think I'd be able to do it that easy. That boss isn't bad, you just gotta kill the kid. I'm happy I know that now. I thought you had to kill both of them at the same time because that's what I've seen. A lot is that people had to kill both. They needed to kill both him and, that's not what I've seen. I've seen them kill both at the same time. Like, speedrunners, that's really all I've been watching of this game is speedrunners. And mostly just Elias. But, dude, that is a sick fight, and that's crazy fun. I know now you're supposed to put your... the cinders of a lord into their chairs, but I don't want to do that yet because we got some optional bosses that I am kind of afraid to fight with. Because the Naboth's king, that dude does not look like fun. But I don't know how to get to him. Which presents an issue. Let's go ahead and talk to... Let's see. You're selling their armor now? Kind of want to see it. There it is. Lorien's helm, Lorien's armor. You don't sell the little shit's armor, that kid. Oh, she sells the Pharam armor now from Dark Souls 2. I could do a Dark Souls 2 cosplay, I guess. And the Dark Souls 2 armor. Maybe I'll do that. I don't know. We need to buy Lorien's armor, because I need to see this. Dude, this is expensive. Crazy. Ridiculous. Okay.
Now. Ashen One.
Yeah, Ashen One, bring you more souls. I get it. Okay.
Aha, that's it.
What you got for me in terms of these guys? Lothric's Holy Sword. So this is... Ooh. Assume stance to imbue sword with sacred light and use strong attack to release light to get... Ooh. Ooh. So I'm assuming Lorien's Greatsword. Flame of... lunge forward to transform Smolder into flame and allow and follow a strong attack to launch flame across the ground. See, I'm all about, like, quick swinging weapons, so I think I'm just gonna grab this. I'm just gonna grab that for now.
Now.
Yeah, I know. Now. Whatever. Okay, so I have a Titanite slab now. The question is, do I want to use it on Henri's sword?
Just what neat.
I really want to try this out, but I don't know, do I want to... Let's do it. Let's use it on Henri's, and then... Let's go ahead and...
Pretty.
We could respec into luck. But let's go ahead and talk to her real quick.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine...
Okay, she's
very well, then take no...
Okay. Just go into Dex.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Okay. I could set the Cinders of the Lord down. I kind of want to see... Okay, that girl doesn't show up unless you... Okay, so I understand why he's dead. Because you're supposed to die extremely early. I don't know why. I don't know exactly the reason. But if you draw your... If you get 5 Dark Sigils from him, I believe a girl will appear here. It's a part of the secret ending. I'll do it eventually here. Probably in the fun playthrough we'll try that, since we'll be summoning people and doing all that junk. And I'll probably make a male character for my fun playthrough. So we'll have that. Let's see here. Is there anything else that I want to do? I want to kill those bosses. The final... Let's go ahead and we'll just do the final boss, and then if we want to, we'll come back. I might just wait and do them in another playthrough once I figure out it. I don't even know how to get to that area. But we'll go ahead and offer these. I did this completely wrong. And I already know I'm going to die to this final boss multiple on top of multiple times. So... I literally need as much help. I need as much time to do this as possible. We might just wait for the Nameless King until the next episode, like the next playthrough. I don't know. I don't even know how to get to him. So that's an issue. And it's not like I can't look anything up because I've been doing that all this whole time. What's this guy doing? We will kill all the NPCs.
I'm remembering. Yeah. You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red eye, then kill his...
Okay, I know. Ooh, lift chamber.
I can see it in your eyes.
Okay, you go down there and you kill it. I believe, is it the Darthgrave? You go down there and you kill it, and then... Yeah, you get a red eye orb. It's not cracked, it's just a red eye orb. Okay. I believe now I just kneel at the bonfire. Oh, here she comes, creepily. Hello.
The 5 lords sit their 5 thrones. All thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the...
Ah, I didn't mean...
The 5 lords... All thanks, Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword. And let the Lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Farewell, Ashen One.
Well, that's fitting that she says that. Okay, I'm not gonna need these kukris and stuff for this fight. I don't even know what to apply to my weapon here. Flies dark. I don't even know what he's considered. Guess we can go with poison. Okay.
Noble Lords of Cinder. fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let her grant death. To the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Alright, Kiln of the First Flame. Okay, guess I'm going this way. Since everything else seems blocked off. So I have a question now. So we're out here. So we proceed to the First Flame. What exactly do we do now? Do I just get to... I missed two optional bosses. Son of a bitch. I missed Champion Gundyr, or whatever his name is. If I die, I will probably die a few times on this guy, so... Well, here we go. Can I fast travel out of here? If I want to? Am I allowed out of here? Yes, I am. I am allowed out of here. Oh, look, how nice. Are any of these actual... I'm looking for NPC summon, possibly. Just seeing. Let's see about an NPC. Oh, this could be NPC right here. No. Nope. 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 And nope. Alright! Let's do this. Believe that I will die. Let's go. Come on, bitch. Oh god. Actually, you take decent damage. But you have one insane... You have some insane attacks! Oh god. His attacks are slow. And they're delayed! And I don't like it. I bet you could parry him. I kind of want to try. I bet you can parry him. Just as you could parry Gwyn. Ha ha ha, yet you swung above my head. Alright, oh god, that attack is so slow. That attack is so slow. Oh god. Can I? What is he? What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop running away! What the hell? Is that power within? What the fuck? Did he just power within himself? Okay. Okay, game. Oh god, I just got hit with the wrath of the gods. I can't roll. Oh god, this is just going wonderful. F off with your stupid spear. What the hell? Are you healing on me, bitch? Oh god. Mother, sweet mother of god, what are you doing? How did you shoot that down? I wish I could shoot my spells like that. What's that trash? Come here. Ow. What if you just, like, you almost can just tank this. Oh, good. Homing crystal soul mass. And what the hell is happening here? What the shit? What is that? Oh god, and then I just take a crystal soul spear to the face! I couldn't roll away from that one. Like, I hate that when it does your roll, like, after the fact. It's just like... It's like, yes, I know I'm... It's... Oh god, it's like, yeah, I know I missed my dodge. You don't have to... I swear, if he did that again... Yeah, take your fire back out. I liked you better when you were... Swing it. No! I can't. This is hard to see. Oh, now he's pyromancing. Alright, Soul of Cinder. I know this fight has two stages, so I ain't beating him here. Oh god. Oh god. I'd love to get past the first stage. That'd be a great first attempt. Would be getting past the first stage. That... though, doesn't look like it's gonna happen. At all. What the hell is he doing?! That attack is ridiculous. I beat first stage! Yay! I didn't know he was gonna explode! I was just sitting there wailing on him for whatever damage I could get. Oh god, this is gonna suck! Alrighty guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. We will come back and try to beat him, or we'll come back and maybe try to kill Undix Gundyr or whatever the hell his name is. There's a couple optional bosses. I don't know if we'll continue doing this or we'll go kill them. Maybe I can figure out how to do the optional bosses, but for now, that is gonna do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys all in the next one. Peace out!